Well, beginning with the news this morning, one person is dead following an accident. It happened in Harbor Creek overnight, and it is new this morning on Jet 24 Action News. Just before midnight, several calls started coming in for a car that left the road and slammed into a tree. It happened in the 7300 block of East Lake Road in Harbor Creek. Once they got on the scene, rescue crews found one person trapped inside the car. They were able to get inside. They found the driver suffering traumatic injuries. That person died a short time later. The coroner was called to the scene. East Lake Road was closed between Bartlett and Highmire, but that road has since been reopened. But state police are continuing their investigation.